Good morning.
So we are just gonna film that what we do with the whale shark with a GoPro. I hope the quality isn't that bad, but let's see.
So we're waiting for the whale shark, watching the comment over there. How long the queue is.
Yeah, got that.
We're finally inside, and oh my god, the sun is really bright. And we're just gonna go and take our temperature just to make sure we're not sick. And yeah, I'll just update you guys. We're gonna go and get the haul because yeah, they want to try. So we're on the way, we're going to go, we have our life jackets on, and then we're gonna go and take a boat to the whale shark area. You guys can see like a lot of boats there. That is the area that we're gonna go to. And then, yeah, we're gonna swim to the rail shark. We're already in the bunker. Already in the boat.
We're in the boat.
Now we are going to Kilo and Isla. We're just waiting for our turn. We have to take a boat. The island is right there. The island is right there. No, you can't see. Where? That one. That's the island.
Bill. Michelle. Why is it emo?
We're going to take a boat. And then we're going to update you guys once we return.
Yeah.
We got a budo lunch set for five, so there's prawns, there's naipa, and there's pancit, which is noodles, calamari, my fave, and pork belly, but they don't eat that. It's okay, we're gonna eat that. And food, it's lunch money. We're gonna eat it. Guys, we're on the way to Dao Falls, and it's downhill. So it's a new one. Oh, sorry. It's the same as canyoneering going down, but we don't need shoes or anything. So let's go. We won't have legs anymore tomorrow. It's okay. Okay. Hello. Nagunsa mo?
Nagunsa.
Nagunsa?
Ay. They're getting leaves. Pero unta na?
Carabao.
Oh, they're getting food for the carabao.
Yeah,
carabao.
Carabao.
Yeah. It's so small. Oh my gosh, it's so small. The pathway. Careful, be careful. So, just to be safe, let's walk sideways. Oh my gosh. Look at this murky, murky water. But it's so cool. It's so cool. On the way to the falls. Hold here. Better.
There's a rock here.
There's a rock.
We're going slow because someone tripped us now. I wonder who. Yeah, he tripped. Oh my god. Anyways, we're going through water. Like this. Be careful, guys. Vlog section. Careful, there's rocks. It's very hard because the water is murky and you can't see anything, so basically you have to use your feet to feel all the rocks and all. Look at this place. Look at the way. Look at the view. Amazing! My knees can't fit. Oh! We're here! I think. We're here! We're here! We made it. This is the falls, Dao Falls. We just grabbed a bit and took photos.
Oh, okay.
Really nice water. And we have to go back down. The same way we went back up again. We just finished the hike. How was it, guys? Are you dead? How was it?
It's fun. I love it.
I almost broke my leg.
He almost broke his legs 10,000 times.
Yeah.
Okay.
No.
But it was fun. So now we're on the way to another falls, which is... What's the name of falls? Yeah.
Hidden Falls.
Huh?
Hidden.
Oh, Hidden Falls.
Wow. Oh, it's hidden.
It's hidden.
And then,
yeah. So was it worth it?
Yeah, it was.
Was it worth it?
Yep.
We're finally at our last waterfall and it's called Hidden Falls in Binalayan. So it's Binalayan Hidden Waterfalls. And this is what it looks like.
Enjoy mo lang ninyo din.
Last night.
Last night.
Jumping ko
yun.
So, this is the last one. And I'm so tired already. Guys, you have no idea. It's so tired. So, tarang! From 1 to 10, how tiring is it? 20. Like, literally. No joke.
1. Not tired.
Can you just say it properly? It's for my vlog. How tiring?
5 out of 10.
No!
I'm not tired at all. It's fun.
Okay, so basically we have to walk around 15 to 20 minutes to go to the falls. And let's just hope it's an easy walk because we're so tired.
I'm not tired at all.
And there are jumps again, so there's like how many meters ang jump?
Oh, depende, like 5 feet.
5 feet, 10 feet, and 15 feet. So 12 meters.
In the same.
So 12 meters, and there's 10 meters, and like the shortest one.
And about the hole is 20 feet.
Yeah, so we're gonna jump again. Just gonna jump without life vest, so that's kind of scary because our legs hurt and I'm scared we might cramp and we can't go up. But that's okay, we can try. So this is the trail. Thank God there's no rocks or anything. It's just a straight trail and we're just gonna walk. Let's go! So this is the first level, but we're gonna continue going up to the second level because it's getting dark soon and we don't want there to have no light. Again with the steep stairs.
This is the second level and I think you can jump there, but it's kind of dangerous. So,
Finished our jumps and our waterfall. Whew, it's the last fall and then we're done. Yay! Tomorrow we're gonna hike up Osmeña Peak, so it's another hike, it's a mountain, and yeah, our legs are really gone. So now we're gonna go back to the hotel and chill and eat dinner. Good morning, everyone. It's day 3 and we're doing Osmeña Peak. So we're hiking up right now. They're behind. Okay, wait, it's hard. It's kind of hard to vlog. My hair is so messy. But we're climbing up and my legs are really gone already. Like, it's so sparse. We're done with hiking, everyone. We finished it.
Yeah!
We finished it, and it was so fun, but it was kind of scary. But it's okay. We're going down now, and it's still scary. And the lighting is very nice. How are you doing there, Justin Bieber?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
Okay.
Mount Everest was easy. As usual.
Okay. As usual, you've done it a lot of times.
Okay.
Yeah, Shami's the... I'm not going to say he's wet.
I'm still going to.
Okay, so we're going down now and I don't know where we're going next, but I'll just keep you guys.